Straight to the front, guys. Now at each other, please.